Hello all, my name is Saloni and from Goodwill Institute, Faculty of Biology. So today, hum discuss karenge about the weightage in CBSE board for 12th exam in subject biology. And I will be giving you idea about the chapter wise weightage or in the subject biology. So there are basically 5 units in our book. There are reproduction, genetics and evolution, biology and human welfare, biotechnology and its applications, and ecology and environment. So in reproduction we have 4 chapters. In second unit I have 3 chapters. In third 3, next 2, and the last one consists of 4 chapters. So if I talk about the chapter wise weightage, so number of questions from reproduction chapter would be asked of about 6 questions, and they will hold of total marks weightage of 12 marks. Similarly, for genetics and evolution, the number of questions will be asked 8, whereas the weightage for this chapter is the maximum, that is 20 marks. So from this you can find out that genetics and evolution or unit is very important, and scoring also. Biology and human welfare consists of 5 questions will be asked from this chapter, this unit, and the total weightage or total marks it holds is of 12 marks. The biotechnology and its application, 5 questions will be asked in total in the paper, and total marks for it is 12 marks. Ecology and human environment, it consists of 4 chapters, 6 questions in total will be asked from this unit, and it holds a weightage of 14 marks, and which makes the total questions total marks as 70 marks. So if you see according to the weightage, unit 2 and unit 5 becomes the most important units. And if I tell you that genetics and evolution, 3 out of the 3 chapters, molecular inheritance of molecular inheritance chapter, it is very important, and as it consists of replication, transcription, central dogma, packaging of DNA, and Griffith's experiment, Hershey and Chase experiment, then you have Meselson and Stahl's experiment. These are the few topics which are very important, and every year it is asked. Out of reproduction, human reproduction or sexual reproduction in flowers, ये दोनों बहुत important chapters हो जाते हैं, because इसमें से diagram based questions बहुत पूछे जाते हैं. Then biology and human welfare में से microbes in human health, ये human for human welfare, वो वाला chapter becomes more important because different type of bacterias का use for production of curd and beer industry, for bioremedial techniques, ये वाला topic ज़्यादा important हो जाता है, हर साल questions उससे आते ही आते हैं. Mostly it comes for 3 to 2 marks questions. Then in biotechnology and application, this unit is very easy. इस question से application based questions पूछे जाते हैं, in which आपको दिमाग लगाना पड़ेगा, situation दी होगी, and you have to identify the situation and answer accordingly. Mostly 5 marks का एक question पूछा जाता है. This unit becomes easy also because it is new, and it is scoring also. 12 marks is good marks to score. Ecology and environment में से the 2 chapters, that is ecosystems and another one is organisms and its environment. These 2 chapters are important because इसमें से आपका mutualism और वो सारे concepts के ऊपर 2-2 marks question और 3-3 marks questions बहुत बनते हैं इस unit से. So that is why this chapter holds of about 14 marks weightage. If I talk about the types of questions which will be asked in the paper, there are basically 4 types of questions that will be asked. That is very short answer questions, which will be of 1 mark each, and in total 8 questions will be asked. Then you have short answer type question 1, which will be of 2 mark each, and 10 questions will be asked in total. Then there are short answer type 2, which is 3 marks each, and 9 questions will be asked in total. And then you are left with long answer type questions, which you have 5 questions will be asked in total, 5 marks each, and 3 questions will be asked in total. Choices aapko di jayengi, internal choices will be given. Overall paper में कोई choice नहीं होगी, but internal choices दी होगी, जैसे 5 marks question में, एक ही question में you have choice, question number 25, एक question है, और करके एक और question में choice मिल जाएगी, so you can have choice between, internal choice you can have, but you cannot have the choice as overall. So this is the weightage of biology paper.